Ballet students. So here is the second part of our dance. This is going to be the second chorus, or I'm so sorry, second verse. So we just did our first verse, then there'll be a chorus, which we have not done yet, and here is the second verse. So this is where all of our solos happen. So first up is Emily with the first two lines. Then Leah goes with the next two lines, and Chloe finishes us up with the last two lines. And we are all making a straight line in the back. And that straight line goes Chloe all the way to the left facing, quote unquote, the mirror's audience. Then Leah's in the middle and Emily's all the way to the right. So you'll run back to that spot after you finish your solo. So to signify in between each solo markings, I'm just gonna kind of run around myself or run back a little bit, something along the lines of that. So here we go, Emily is up first. Oh, wait, hold on, gotta play it. Maybe, oh no. On air. Hold, 1 second. Okay. Your faithful God. The darkest of weather.